residues. The soil is full of nutrients and organic components, which is not at all present on a bare surface, except the minerals, some amount of minerals, no organic components because of the absence of vegetation. So it takes around 100 years or more than that, but in the secondary succession it takes around 30 to 40 years. So now, on the basis of these mechanisms or processes, we will consider two different habitats on which normally plants or plant communities, they arrive, they go on increasing their number, they change their status, they change their dynamics, and they become transformed from a simple community to a climax community. For example, from a simple plant form like lichens to a more complex form like the trees of forests, a forest community, or from a phytoplankton stage in an aquatic medium or a water surface to a more complex, again that forest community or plant species, tree species. So we concentrate on both these successions. One which starts on water surface and one that starts on bare, dry, terrestrial surface. And on the basis of that, two types of succession occurs based on the habitat or the surface area on which succession proceeds or succession occurs. One is called your gerarch. This is otherwise called succession on a dry, bare surface, dry surface, without water, a very minimum water, or almost complete absence of water. Second one is hydrarch. So these two are two different types of plant succession, where the simplest communities have been transformed into complex communities or climax communities. So this gerarch is of two types. One which starts on a hard rock surface, called lithosphere. This is the succession on hard rock surface. Another is occurs on sand surface, mostly on sand dunes. It's called jamosphere. Sand dunes, mostly on the sea coasts or river coasts. This is sand dune. This is on rock surface. So these two are the areas where there is complete absence of water. This is gerarch. Hydrarch is also two types. One is hydrosphere, which starts on a freshwater medium. This is a freshwater medium, that is hydrosphere. And another succession which occurs on a saline water medium, that is halosphere. Halophytes, halosphere, halophytic plants or halophytes on saline water, mostly the estuaries, and the vegetations are mostly mangroves, mostly the small mangroves, the shrub like mangroves to the tree varieties. This is the estuarine water which favors halosphere succession, while freshwater, mostly the ponds, rivers, river basins, freshwater, that is hydrosphere. So they are the four different types of succession. Gerarch of two types, one starting with the bare rock surface, that is lithosphere. The other one on sand dunes, mostly on sand surface, that is jamosphere. The plants are also known as lithophytes, jamophytes. The plants on that type of succession which occurs on a rock surface is lithosphere, the plants are lithophytes. And if starts on a sand dune or sand surface, then that is jamosphere, the plants are jamophytes. So also on hydrosphere, hydrophytes, and on a halospheric succession, the plants are halophytes. So now, we will focus on first on a dry surface, which is said to be a lithoceric succession, where the first community which arrives, the pioneer community, is said to be a lichen, which is highly geric in nature. It's said to be highly geric. It can survive on minimum of water, on any dry surface. It can survive on any dry surface. So this is the plant community which starts its life on a bare rock surface. So this community, community of Cousteau's lichens, they are said to be the pioneers of lithoceric succession. And what they will carry out, what they will do on that particular surface, they will secrete